Here the stop, what I don't name, pin joint. Pin joint, press left button, drag this. Press left button, drag this. See, previously you have to draw 2D. Now it made very easy. Now assemble. Assemble this surface. Left click. Left click, left click. Now third part. Press left button, drag this. This surface, this surface. This surface, left click, left click. Good. Next, third, fourth part. Fourth, fifth part, press left button, drag and keep it here. Left, 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 left. Now, paper pin. Paper pin, press left button, drag. Drag, okay, which side is more paper? Or transparent? Transparent. Which side is more diameter? I think this side. Okay, this side. Assemble this portion. This portion. Flip. Flip. Okay, flip. Now move part. Move part. Okay. Move part. Select tool. Select tool. I will keep this in top. Top view. Top view. Move part is not in the same. Move part is in the isometric. Isometric. Move part is in the same. Go to tools, customize. Motion, close, move part, return.